children, how are you all? I hope you all are good. Okay children, stay home, stay safe. I am Virati Amla Reddy. I am working as a school assistant English. Okay children, today we are going to learn how to write an invitation beautifully. Children, now I am going to explain how to write a design an invitation which is a minor discourse in our English language. It carries 5 marks in an annual examination. Okay children, first of all, what is the invitation, how to write, what are the steps we follow, what are the features and details should we follow? Let us know now. Are you observing this? Oh, these are different types of invitation. Okay, I think you got it an idea. Today's topic. What is the topic today? Today we are going to learn an invitation. First of all, what is an invitation? It is a piece of communication to somebody known that they are invited to an event, an occasion, or a celebration. It could be both formal and informal, professional and personal. It could be to one or many. Why do we invite people? We invite people to enjoy the community support or to celebrate special events. When we take the case of school functions, we come across school annual day celebrations, prize distributions, sports meet, Independence Day, Republic Day celebrations, and sometimes during some competitions, some cultural events, we send to the invitations to the people who are unknown to us. If you take the case of home, we have birthday parties or family get together, functions, sometimes housewarming ceremonies. We do gather together festival occasions. For all this purpose, we want to invitations to the people. Okay, here are some pictures are there. See it. Oh, Independence Day, Republic Day, School Day, Farewell Day, Annual Day, Kanti Velugu program. Different types of occasions. Wedding. Housewarming ceremony, birthdays. Okay, coming to the writing of invitations, formal way and informal way of invitations. Formal way or professional, informal or personal. Formal celebrations include such as annual day, cultural event, sports day, fest, campaign, such as Haritaharam, Kanti Velugu. Informal, wedding, housewarming ceremony, cradle ceremony, sari or langoti ceremony, sacred date ceremony, birthdays. Whom to be invited? Formal invitees and informal invitees. Whom to be invited? Let us know. A politician, celebrity, motivational speaker, higher official of education to be invited to the formal invitations. Informal invitation. Parents, relatives, friends, colleagues, siblings to be invited to the informal. How to write an invitation? We have to follow the layout for an invitation. In an invitation, basic points to be covered. Complete information which we have to all about the program and the style must be clear and lucid. And the language which is used in, and invitation must be easily understood. Okay, here is a model invitation for you children. An invitation should have a colorful layout and simple border. Here is a design. In this, the word "an invitation" at the top of the invitation must be written in capital letters. Below that, name of the program. Next, we will write appropriate invitation phrases. That is, you are cordially invited, you are delightedly invited, like that. After that, we include the details of the venue, day, date, time. Then after, we write chief guest, guest and invitees. Then below that, we write the program details. In program details, whatever the program contains, cultural activities such as song, drama, skit, dance must be included. Finally, we write inviter details, name of the inviter and the contact details. Finally, we conclude the invitation. Best invitations, best compliments. Okay, here we have some useful expressions. You are cordially invited to, we request to pleasure of company at the celebrations, we would be delighted if you would join us on, we are happy to announce, we take pleasure in inviting you. These are the expressions we can write an invitation. Children, here is a sample question for you. Imagine that you are the headmaster of your school. You plan to celebrate Republic Day in a good manner. Now, prepare an invitation for Republic Day celebration. You may include day, date, time, venue, program. Here I already prepared. See this. As usually, it must be started heading an invitation with capital letters. It follows the purpose of the program, that is Republic Day celebrations. Next, we write to useful expressions, that is, we are delighted to welcome you to the Republic Day celebrations at our school grounds. Then we write chief guest, the Honorable Sri Ramu Garu MPP will inaugurate the celebrations. Then we write venue, date, day, time. Then after, here we write program details. 8 a.m. flag hasting, 8:30 a.m. felicitation of the guest, 9 a.m. cultural program by children. Finally, we write the inviter's detail. Okay, here already my children prepared some different types of invitation. See this. Here, these things to be remembered to prepare an invitation. First, name of the organization. Then, invitation, write with capital letters. Then, you write name of the program. After, details of the invitation, day, date, time, venue, eligibility, entry fee, agenda, names of the persons involved. Children, now you have an assignment. All are you? Write the question in your notebook and prepare a housewarming ceremony invitation and show your teacher. Okay? Here with signing up, I am Virati Amla Reddy. I am working as a school assistant English in Gaud TWHS Girls Mirzapur, Mandal Husnabad, District Sidbed. I hope you understood well. Thank you.